I think you got this. Stay in that flexible stance. Use your core to angle your body. Power your motions with counter motions. That's it. Keep it up, buddy. Now practice this technique, and you can be like the professional.